somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know
what he's Russians! Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesar.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesar? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
I sell coffered shit in the jungle. It's nah, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesar is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, these are shit.
Kaesar was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I liked the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Hue City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesar. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know what.
Hudson.
He knew Kaesar needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Run!
Gone?
On the run!
fire! Incoming!
Move it, Mason! Come on! Give me cover!
I'm all right.
Move it!
Really? Because...
target down!
Yeah, roger that!
Hostiles! At the trench line! Contact! Near the barrels! He's dead!
Hey, now! I'm
going off! Come on, trench line!
Take him!
Contact down!
Roger!
Tango down!
Confirm!
By the trench line!
Hey, I'm down!
Near the trench line!
Okay, I've cut it off! I'm going off!
Pass us! At the trench line!
I hear you!
Who's in? Joey, I'm
safe! Trench line, movement!
Cover up!
Come down!
Target down!
I'm going off!
Those are our own mortars! Do they know we're here? Go to HQ! Enemy by the stump!
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light. 5 minutes out. Understood.
Nice.
Stand by, X-ray.
That one.
Arc light. 2 minutes out.
By the trench line!
Near the trench line!
Affirmative, X-ray. Engaging.
Direct hit! Ain't over yet!
Arc light, 1 minute out. VF-143, beginning bomb run. VF-143, inbound.
The hell? Come on, come on, right up on the gate!
It felt that one!
VF-143 inbound.
Get down! Big tanks, man!
Roger that, we're inbound. Arc light, coordinates confirmed. Engaging.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
But NAMM would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.